up in your body. All real here. You suspect that because it's weak, man. First off, I want to on me. GoFundMe campaign, a dream job break, new equipment, much better laptop capable of handling all of the programs I need to run in order to all the $7,000. Description and donate. This goal, so get the equipment that I need to take hopefully. Next up, I'm going to be doing this channel update from my so I've been doing a bit of these off. We're going to be doing a lot. We're going to be starting new playthrough new playthroughs. Because the month of July is going to be pretty dry there. At least you need to note of. I'm not looking forward to buying anything in July. Everything is literally pretty much like July is going to be a dry month. I'm not going to be short on gameplay just because that's going to be. There's been many games that have went on sale. Have a PlayStation. And I have on my way several of those games that were on sale. I'm gonna talk about them. Playthrough of this week. It's actually starting tomorrow. First one I want to talk about is Middle Earth Shadow of Mordor, which is a game that came out after I believe last year, and you know, it was pretty good from what I've seen. They had the Game of the Year edition, I think last week. It was only I think like $10, so that was pretty much like a steal. Next up, they had the Life is Strange, which was a free download. It's the full first season. And I figured this would be a good game to play because they have the sequel, which is actually like a prequel coming out. Later on this year, I figure it'll be good to catch up on this game's storyline. That way, when I play the prequel, I'll be caught up on everything. Life is Strange. Next up, I bought the Series Edition. I don't remember what it was, but it was like a double pack. For the game Darksiders 1 and 2. It was like a Fury edition, or like a Fury's Master edition, or it had Darksiders 1 or Master's edition, which is a HD remake of it. And then it had Darksiders 2, which is Infinity, which is also like a remastered version of Darksiders 2, updated graphics and so forth. So these are the games right here that I'm going to do playthroughs of. I don't know when episode 3 of Guardian of the Galaxy comes out. If it comes out sometime this week, then of course I'm going to play it. I will be playing more Prey as well, so you guys get ready for that. This is going to be an action-packed week as well as an action-packed month of July coming up. So there's definitely not going to be a shortage of content. So you guys will never have to worry about that. So I'm going to be continuing the Prey playthrough, so you guys can expect to see more of that this week. I'm going to be starting Middle Earth Shadow of Mordor. I'm going to be starting Life is Strange, and I'm going to start Darksiders War Master Edition, and I'm going to save Darksiders 2 later on. I want to do this in order. So Darksiders War Master Edition, I'm going to start that one. That's pretty much everything, man. And I have a couple other special videos coming out this week Finally getting to episode of the Stupidly Honest episodes. It's going to be titled I forget what I was gonna say. Oh, disability and parking. Or it was something like that. Like my mind would kind of blank. But yeah, episode two of the Department Stories is a comedy series where I talk about all the silly things and rude customers that I have to deal with at work. I just figured it would be funny to, have, just to take that anger out and put it out in like a humorous setting. That's all. That's what that's all about. So we have four new playthroughs starting. Well, like we have three new playthroughs starting this week. And actually, yeah, we got three new playthroughs starting this week. Continuing with Prey, and again the GoFundMe campaign, the Dream Job Break. Please donate. Let's get this new. Let's get this new equipment. And most definitely, think of all the new stuff I got coming out this week. Yeah, man, so it's gonna be an action-packed week. Too much to do and so little time to do it. Thank you guys for watching. Peace. Guys, for all that.